Hey YouTube family and friends, welcome back for our Halloween decorating kitchen video. You guys, life happened. I had this whole kitchen clean and I'm back in here washing some dishes. It's a little bit, thank God. Because the mess that I had, you don't even want to know. Yeah. So, and on the stove, hubby is about to make me a salad. He's getting ready for dinner. Life is happening. So we're going to decorate in the midst of all of this. So if you want to see how it comes out, stay tuned and keep watching. If you know, you know, I love crab salad. Y'all ready to decorate? Hubby behind the scene making him a salad, guys. He saw my salad look too good. So let's get moving on this decoration. I finally finished washing his little dishes, which it wasn't a little, it looked like a whole bunch. And wiping the cabinet down with some Clorox wipes. So now it's time to set it up so hubby can start cooking, and I'm about to take a nap because I gotta go to work. So let's get moving.
Thank you.
right, guys. So let me give y'all a little talking right now. So what I wanted to do on the desk is I wanted to make like a cocoa bar. So I'm gonna set that up right now, like a hot chocolate cocoa bar. So let's set it up. I'm just kidding. So this is one of my favorite parts, adding the cookies to my little pumpkin. Almost forgot my little fat. Just gonna add it in there. Oh, y'all, we're trying to catch me eating. So guys, that is it for the decoration. The only thing I realized I forgot, it smells good. So yeah, it doesn't smell fally, sweetie. I don't smell that. It smells clean. That's all. So I forgot it smelled good. So we'll get at that about that later. But the kitchen is decorated. It's very simple. It seemed like I have so much decoration, but it was simple and sweet like I like it. But also very festive and fun. And the kids love it. So hubby's gonna show you guys how the kitchen looked at the end of the video. So I'm just gonna close it out. So I'm gonna finish eating. And I'm gonna take a nap. Sorry guys if you hear the kids in the background. They playing. But if you are new here, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope everybody enjoyed this video. Welcome if you're new. Please guys, like this video. Give me a comment down below and let me know what you think of the decoration. And let me know if you're decorating. It don't matter if it's for Halloween, fall, Christmas coming up. Let a girl know. Are you decorating too? Do you like decorating? Is it fun? And yeah, if you're new, please hit the subscribe button before you go. And so you hit the bell notification so you can keep up with our family. Thank you guys for joining me on this video, joining us on this video. We just want to have some fun, you know. A lot going on and we just want to have some fun and just get more of the fun spirit in the house, you know, and have the kids have a little enjoyment. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video and I see you on the next one. Bye guys.